What are the most common plumbing problems? 1. Leaky compression faucet. If a compression faucet is leaking, it means that the rubber washer and/or O-ring has worn out and needs to be replaced. 2. A clogged toilet. A clog is a blockage that has occurred in the S-shaped trap of the toilet or somewhere along the drain line. 3. Clogged bathtub or shower. The biggest problem with clogs that occur in bathtub and shower drains is that if it is not dealt with, the clog will get much worse over time. 4. Water heater not heating water. At its simplest, you may find that the pilot light went out for some reason, and you just have to relight it. Experience the Trinity plumbing difference. Call 770-480-7687 to schedule your free plumbing problem assessment.